Message from Ashtar, April 4, 2019. By Galaxy Girl. Greeting friends, I am Ashtar of the Galactic Fleet. Recently some new codes have been streaming in that are very high vibe, and we Pleiadians are delighted with how well you are adjusting to them, and integrating them into your innermost systems. You are morphing from within, from the inside out. You are not the same as who you were even yesterday, and we say this with eyes misted over in joy. You go, ground team. We are excited for your future, and for Gaia's rebirth, and all upon her as you advance, grow, and morph into beings of yet more light and love. Your inner peace is growing. We see less inner turmoil in many of our grounded ones. You are reaching within for strength just as you have been reaching above to us, and others for so long. This is very good that you are honing and stretching your inner strength, for it bodes very well for humanity. Your growth, as you know, blesses all upon Gaia as the ripples of consciousness continually expands, ever reaching yet into further understanding of itself. You are beginning to more clearly see with your inner heart sight where your inner God spark resides. You are seeing others through the eyes of compassion. I assure you, you are protected, and as the energies wax and wane and blast, you are learning to artfully maneuver with ease and grace, which takes great skill. I am not at liberty to discuss much on the other galactic levels or intel at this time, but please know that you have our blessing, protection, and love, and that Source, Mother, and Father have deemed this project complete, and so this is implementation and wrap-up phase. All is going most well. Victory to the light, and the love of the all is what we are celebrating. You are manifesting Nova Gaia every time you choose more light and love, O grounded team of the ages. We salute you. I am Ashtar. Peace.